has been. And I was like, okay, well, like, no, what I mean to say is, like, what do you call homosexuality?
But I guarantee you, 10,000 years ago, yeah. You're
going to
be on your knees before Jesus Christ.
No, but
screaming in agony. Burning in agony. Ever and ever.
That's good.
Yeah, the latter days men will call good people. Only men doing it.
Ever and ever.
God gives good head.
And ever.
So it's funny because like, it's like the part reaffirmed in my head. But that you're the one that's here.
So devoid of the actual substance.
You know,